Hello everyone and welcome to the channel, or welcome back to the channel. In this video, we are going to talk about the fact that the women are sick. And I am not talking about physically. We all know that many of the women today are sick physically because of stress and overworking, but we never talked about the mental side of it all. So in this video, we are talking about the women that are mentally ill because of whoredom. So let's talk about it, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Comment, like, and share the video. It's free. Women live their life in a fantasy world, a world where self-respect and morals does not matter. Women live in a world where being vulgar and foul is intuitive and typical. Women live in a delusional world where men are not needed and are useless. A world where women think that caking your face in makeup is logical and sensible. A world where being grossly overweight is well and all right. Women live in a world where women will seriously call themselves an 8 or a 9, when they are actually just a 2 or a 3. Women live in their own world where being whores is an intelligent way to live their lives, and they think that this is reasonable and sane. Women live in a world where craving attention and posting pictures of yourself all across these platforms is just common and routine. A world where irrational women think being a lesbian is instinctive and ingrained in women. Women live in a world where having kids by different men is legitimate and normal. A world where getting a divorce is lawful and just. We live in a world where most women are oath breakers, liars, untrustworthy, rebellious, and evildoers. And in their sick world, all of this is proper, upstanding, and high-minded. Women are mentally ill and deranged. Whoredom has destroyed women's minds and their thought process. 95% of women's problems begins with whoredom. They go through heartbreaks, which tears down their self-esteem. In their world, having children out of wedlock does not make them substandard. These women become confused in their heads because of the different men that they have coming in and out of their beds and their brains. Women are sick with the madness of this world that has made wrong look right, and where living a righteous life is boring and monotonous. These sickly women cannot see that having sex with different men is disgusting and wicked. Most women are treacherous and not to be trusted. Why would a rational thinking man trust you with his heart when you take on the look of a whore without shame, self-awareness, and no knowledge of your role as a woman? The word boyfriend is a turn of phrase that has been used to turn young women into whores for decades. The name boyfriend is just madness and wickedness because it has made it okay for a young woman to be a harlot instead of a wife. Do you know that 90% of the young girls over 14 years old in this country are whores? This wicked world is upside down, and it has fooled women into thinking that having sex without being married is normal and not wicked. Women's minds are so unhinged that they don't understand, and they have no comprehension that having sex without being married makes you a whore and a harlot. The Creator said, "Do not prostitute thy daughter to cause her to be a whore, lest the land fall to whoredom and the land become full of wickedness." And that is what we see right now, a lot of confused, delusional, unrealistic, neurotic, pretentious whores and harlots that has been born and raised by whores and harlots with no idea of what a virtuous and wholesome woman is, clueless of how to act like a righteous and noble lady, and bewildered at the sight of seeing an honorable and principled woman. This world is filled with a lot of women with disturbed minds, or a whore is a deep ditch. That is the world that we are all living in, and this is what we are all dealing with. Women that are insane, and they are everywhere. The Creator said that there shall be no whore of the daughters of Israel. But that is the majority of our women. And that is one of the reasons why this world as we know it has to come to an end. As women continue to live in their wickedness, partying, whoring themselves under the name of being independent, out at all times of the night, being immoral, evil, and disagreeable. They are so sick and their minds are so twisted, they think that their actions are normal. And they will actually tell you that they are just living their lives and having a good time. The Father said, "The daughter of any priest, if she profane herself by playing the whore, she profaneth her father, she shall be burnt with fire." Judgment is falling on these women. They are getting beat downs, hit in their face with bricks, and they are being robbed. Some of them are being put in jail. Those are the women that are being spared with their life. By the Creator, they have been given a second chance to repent and change their wicked ways. For any woman that continues down that wide road to destruction, there is only hell and death waiting for you. And as for the wicked women who refuse to change their wicked ways, they are being deleted in their sins. As these women just live their life carefree of the Creator's laws, statutes, and commandments, living their lives void of the Creator. The foolish do not understand that what this wicked world is calling climate change is actually prophecy and judgment from the Creator. He is angry with the wicked every day. The wildfires and the floods and the earthquakes, heat waves, hurricanes, and the tornadoes are happening all over the world. There are volcanoes erupting and mass shootings. All this is judgment on the wicked and evildoers. It is only getting worse and more frequent. There will be food shortages, water shortages, and war is coming. Ladies, it is time to drop this wicked world along with all of the wicked actions and get your life right with the Creator by following His laws, His statutes, and His commandments before it is too late. Winter is here, ladies. Do you really want to be stuck out in the cold alone? So I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, leave a like and a comment. And if it is your first time on the channel, don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and share the video. Until next time.